Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am at Home Depot and I'm going to be doing some appliance shopping, and it's decorated beautiful in here. There is so much beautiful appliances, and I'm also going to take you guys into the Christmas section. We are looking for appliances for our rental and I'm going to take you guys along with us. But guys, Home Depot have some beautiful appliances on sale for Black Friday, so guys, it was a perfect time to come snatch these appliances up. There is so much good discounts here, so I am so excited, and I'm going to show you guys around, of course, get you guys in the Christmas spirit. If you have not yet feeling the Christmas spirit for whatever reason or whatever you're going through, I'm going to try to cheer you guys up today and show you guys all these wonderful pieces that Home Depot have, including fireplaces, Christmas trees, Christmas lights, all the fun stuff. So guys, thank you so much for clicking on today's video. If you are new to my channel, my name is Doreen Humby. Thank you so much for watching, subscribing, and liking my videos. I really appreciate it. So guys, as you can see here, Home Depot have some beautiful fireplace, and I absolutely love them, guys, because you don't have to worry about oil or nothing. These are just plug-in. So let me show you guys around. So just sit back, relax, and keep on watching. Look at these beautiful rockers as well, guys, that Home Depot have for toddlers. They are beautiful. So let's get into the video. If this don't get you in the Christmas spirit, nothing will. It's absolutely gorgeous in here. This is Home Depot, guys. They still have stuff left over from Black Friday. So cute. Maybe that's what I'll get Raymond for Christmas. I'll pull them and show you. They're $49 a piece. They're so cute. Maybe that's what I'll get Buddy, because I have nothing yet for Christmas. So you can get your small Christmas tree. I'll show you guys my Christmas tree that I got here last year. I wait until after Christmas because usually we do the real tree, but I decided to go the easier route this year. Look how beautiful. My Christmas tree is like this one. We'll put in our tree up next weekend and I will take you guys along. I think my Christmas tree is the next size up I'm going to show you. It's beautiful in here. Just wait. Look at that seat. Isn't that pretty? So pretty. Now I'll take you to see all the other stuff. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. So excited. Look at that there. They got all the bulbs you can think of. We don't even hang stocking because our stockings are huge. That's what it looks like in Home Depot, guys. I'll show you up top too. If you're looking for outdoor stuff, they got them. I'm gonna have to step back a bit and kind of show you. See them up top over there too, look. So guys, I've been crazy busy with lots of painting and stuff like that. I've been meaning to take you guys along, but most of the time I just jump right in and I don't pick the camera up. I always said I'm going to do it. And then I get into listening to some music on my phone or something and I just paint away. But I have a lot of clean with me coming over the rental, so I will take you guys along. So here I'm just looking for cupboard colors and stuff like that, and their countertop and appliances. I will take you guys through the full process of what appliances we do get when they get delivered and stuff like that. But I'm trying to decide what countertop and the color of the cupboards that I should go with. Guys, what do you guys think? Because our house have been completely destroyed from our tenant, so we're doing a lot of different upgrades in there, like countertop, painting the whole house, and
what else, all new appliances and stuff like that. So that's what we're here buying today, is our appliances. So when they get delivered, I will show you guys the unboxing of what those look like. But we need washer, dryer, fridge, stove, and dishwasher. So that's what we're here purchasing today. And as I said, they do back orders, so it's like 2-3 weeks before delivery. But they have a sweet deal on for Black Friday, so we're taking advantage of that. So guys, I miss you guys so much, but I have been so swamped back working full-time and with cleaning up our house and paint every single weekend. That's what we've been doing for the past 3 weeks. So guys, I think we have about half the house painted over there. I think we have the first floor completely done almost, and now we're going to move to the downstairs. So let me know if you guys want to see videos of us painting the whole house, or do you guys just want to see short of that, and I will show you guys a few clips of what I'm talking about at the end of how much of the house and how much work is there to be done. So I will show you guys what it looked like before, and then I will definitely show you guys the exciting after. So guys, the Black Friday sale, the more appliances you buy, the more you save, and plus there was also free delivery, so it was amazing. So I was so excited with all the savings that we got, so it was just a real good thing, especially when you need to buy a lot of stuff for a rental. We try to do it as cheap as possible because you don't want to put really expensive stuff in there and then go back and destroy it. So guys, this is what one of the room downstairs look like. Our tenant been in this house for 3 years, and this house was never like this. So to see them leave the house in this state, it was quite shocking. But we are getting it up, we're painting. So this is the deck, and we have that halfway, almost complete the paint. So guys, thank you guys for watching. I'm also gonna link the live in my description box if I did